Hello guys, and welcome to a Real Madrid career mode. Well, let's get on with it. Just pick my guy. Go for a shirt and tie. Why not? My nationality will be... Ooh, let's go Brazil. Because there's a higher chance of getting picked by your national team. So it would be sick if Brazil picked me. Okay, let's keep going. Oh! Okay, that makes a lot more sense. Brazil. Done. Come on. We'll go for professional. Let's go for 5 minutes. And download latest. Okay. Let's get on with this. Welcome to FIFA 17's manager career. As the newly appointed manager of Real Madrid, you're responsible not just for your team's success on the pitch, but you'll be expected to work with the board on multiple aspects of running a football club. You'll be given short and a lot. Well, that story's over. Bayern have signed Germany-born center back Mats Hummels from Dortmund. Oh, this is old news. Let's call it RMA. Sorry guys, you have to see this, but don't know why I started the video before I did this, but I'm not exactly the smartest person on earth, am I? Okay. Come on. Nah, let's do I'll advance the invites, yeah. It's cool. I like the Champions Trophy. It's in Brazil. Okay. Let's delete messages. Delete. Delete. Delete. Delete. Delete. Pablo Ayala. Sounds like Paulo Dybala. Okay, let's take a look at the squad. What? Sergio Ramos is hurt before his first game. I can't accept that. No. No. I thought you were better than that, Sergio Ramos. That's not... You can't do that to me. No. No, you just can't. I've got one of the best center backs in the world gone. How much have we got? We've got 84 million. Okay, let's play our first game. And guys, I'm not gonna try to cut any of this out. I think you guys like it when I show you the whole game instead of just the highlights. You can write in the comments which one you prefer. The whole game or the highlights. Okay? Thanks. Okay, let's go. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. Okay, advanced dribbling. Advanced dribbling. Luka Modric. Come on, dribble. And just so you guys know, I'm sort of a skiller. If you've looked at my other videos. So you guys know my style of play. Come on. Oh, I pulled off a rainbow. Tried to do it earlier. Okay, Champions Trophy. Real Madrid versus Paris Saint-Germain. It's run with Bale. He has a lot of pace. Okay, you've slipped. Okay, he's taking the ball. Daniel Carvajal.
Pepe starts with Rafael Varane in center defense. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the center of the park.
Come on, finesse it in. Oh, so close. And he's claimed the ball too. It was on his right foot, so there wasn't that big of a chance of it going in. Because Bale's right foot isn't exactly his better foot. I mean, like, yeah, you always want to get it on his left foot. Okay, push him. Get the ball, Ronaldo. The lag. Come on, Bale. You can do this. Naughty, mate. Bala Torre just skilled. Just take a seat. Just take a seat. I don't want any of my players to get that embarrassed in front of everyone. Okay, run with it. Run with it. Run with it. Run with it. Ooh! Ooh, that was painful. No. Yeah, that could be a red card, honestly. That could be a red card. I mean, if it was an excessive referee, that could be a red card. Can we shoot it from here? Let's give it to Ronaldo, he has power. Okay, let's not try any of those anymore. Because we know we can't do them.
Well, I couldn't believe it when he was gearing up to shoot from that distance. Really couldn't.
I can't really shoot power free. I'm not good at free kicks in general. So, yeah, I'd better just try to deliver them and hope for the best.
Tackle here.
Just tackled him. Come on. Yes, we got the ball back. You've got it. Come on, Modric.
Promising build-up.
Been tackled. Run with the ball. Okay, we've got a throw in. Come on, Gareth.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Come on, cross it in. Ronaldo. You haven't met the
position,
ball.
But not a good cross.
Rafael, Varane.
Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Gareth. Ooh, who's that?
Get the ball back now.
Mate.
Good play. They've lost
get
the ball.
Get the ball. Get it, Pepe.
Edinson Cavani.
Marcelo. Give it to James. James, run wrong way. Don't run at him. Run away from him.
Real Madrid might just
work for this victory. You guys are supposed to be good at football.
Matuidi.
Not bad.
Edinson Cavani.
Come on.
Between these two.
Come on, mate. Get the ball. Get it. Run. Run.
Good position. They've worked.
Come on, run.
Well.
Run. You got this.
Ooh.
Ooh, that was filthy. That was just filthy, Gareth.
Shots on here.
Modric, mad close. If there are any background noises, I'm sorry. It's just my noisy family.
Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out.
Come on, let's get this. Oh, and guys, do you like the new mic? Tell me if it's good or if it needs improvement. But like, write that down in the comments, please. Just want to know if you like it or not. James. Ronaldo. Mad close! So close, Ronaldo! You can't miss that! You can't! You just can't! James. Oh, what a header, but straight at him. Come on, Rafa. Come on, Toni Kroos! Pepe, slide! Oh, no, actually don't. Give it to Marcelo. Come on, give it to Carvajal. Ronaldo.
Challenges for the ball.
I told you to do a fake Rabona, but you did it.
Look at the player who was down and decide.
Oh my God. No, no. How is Ronaldo injured? No. We can't have Ronaldo injured and Sergio Ramos in the first. Sergio Ramos was injured before the first game. Seriously, and now we have Ronaldo injured.
Well, the injured player,
you can't. No.
We're going to get the game restarted with a drop.
Yeah, are you trying to ruin my team? Come on. I'm not even simming this game. This isn't fair.
Just working away Pepe. To try and find an opening.
The real news will be when we're at when we finish the game, which will tell us if we have what's it called? Yeah, it'll tell us how long he's injured.
Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
How?
He's cleaned up.
You can just push someone like that and not give me. Well, you can, but like you can't do that without giving away a foul. Edinson Cavani, he's not gonna get it.
Doing well to keep the ball.
Come on. Okay, play, run, run, mate. Just run. No. Halftime. Are there any substitutions we need to make? I think I'll bring in Isco for Toni Kroos. And let's continue.
We're
gotta score goals, guys.
Real Madrid. Ready to go here for the second half in this group stage one match in the Champions Trophy. Cavani.
Rafael Varane.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach
give
play
to Isco. Isco give it to Morata.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Come on.
Challenges for the ball.
That's good. Finesse it in. Ooh, if that had gone in.
It's still level.
You've got to start scoring. Can't just shoot. You got to score too. Header it. Oh. I think an overhead kick would have worked then.
Give a throw here.
Come on.
Morata. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. In quickly.
We're still shoot.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh.
Saved by the goalkeeper at full
stretch. Close. And for Marcelo, that's a good
and
shot.
That is a corner for Real Madrid.
Okay.
I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't
put
he?
It in.
Come back, done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Luca.
Yeah, exactly. Give the advantage
Luca,
to
you've
the
got this.
Team in possession.
Give it to Isco.
But he also punished the offender.
And here's the shot.
Oh, no, that had a deflection, right? No? How can you not score that? Isco, you're 84 rated. I expect better than that from you. That's why I brought you on. You want to be brought off after you were brought on? That's pretty embarrassing, mate.
Try to keep you in touch.
I think you want that.
We hear about them. İlkay Gundogan.
The lag, though.
Manchester City.
Oh my.
Yeah, and I think both
God.
Parties will be absolutely.
Only lags when they have the ball, so they can just get through. Oh, I am so happy they didn't score that. They had. Like, what was that? Their first shot. If they had scored it.
Good way to nick the ball back.
Okay. They did it, so we're fine. Okay, let's
Morata.
Run with Alvaro.
Referee's point.
That was a foul, right? Okay. Isco.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Hit it.
Oh. With a textbook save.
Hit the other player's
ball in his grasp.
Body.
It's Marquinhos.
I barely touched. He, I didn't even touch him, and he just falls over. I'm probably gonna get a yellow card for that. Just falls over. Was this ref bribed? Come on, get the ball. Get it!
To switch on the
attacking pass. Get it. Get it out, guys. Get it out. Don't let him get past. Yes, Keylor Nava. You are amazing. Alvaro Morata.
Referee had a good look at that.
Take some defending lessons, mate. That's not how you defend.
Oh, well played, the referee. He's okay. Back to the offense that deserved the book. He didn't want to stop the play at the time.
Give it to Marcelo.
To do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all
Marcelo, give it to James. James, give it to Isco. And Isco, finish it up.
Get the ball for the goal kick.
It's not how you score. I know that for a fact. That's not how you score.
So
you score by
now,
putting the ball in the net.
Last 15 minutes.
Just so you know, maybe that now you guys know you'll score. I think you guys think scoring is putting it outside the net, but it's not. Oh, I think that might have gone in if there was no player in front of us. We got hit it, put it into the mixer. Come on, Modric, back in. And it goes out for a throw.
That's the best cross.
Come on, take it quickly.
Gareth Come on. Bale.
That was way too much. I barely even touched. I just tap X and hits as hard as he can.
We have 9 remaining minutes. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw in. Matuidi.
Come on, go get it, James. James. Come on, mate. Come on. You got this. Guys, get the ball.
Thomas Meunier. Could we get a decider? We're into the last 5 minutes now of a goal.
You shouldn't be getting into the box, players of our skill. Come on. Get it. Get it out. Clear it. Oh my. Why are you passing it to them? Keylor Navas, if it wasn't for you, we'd be losing by so much right now. Come on, run. Karim Benzema. Yes! Karim Benzema with an absolutely stunning goal into the bottom corner. Yes, Karim. In the 89th minute. Let's go. That's exactly what we needed. What a goal! That was amazing. What? That's how you score.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting
Come on.
Game. This could be the decider.
Can we get another one, maybe? Probably not. There's probably not enough time, but we're on the attack. Just shoot. Oh, yeah. I was just going to shoot from there. They were going to get the ball. But they got it anyway, so. Come on, let's continue. Come on. Come on, guys. Yes, game over. We won. This is great. Yeah, let's go. Okay. 1-0. Okay. Manchester City absolutely plowed San Lorenzo. 5-1. Ooh, gotta watch out for them. 8 days? That's not that bad, actually. Okay, so guys, I'll play 2 and I'll sim 1. Yeah, I'll play 2 and I'll sim 1. So let's put... I'm actually... This may seem weird, but this guy is actually super talented, like... He's really good. He's amazing. He may be 68 rated, but don't doubt him. You need him in your team. Let's bring on Mariano for Karim Benzema. Let's put Karim on the bench for Fernandez. Let's save changes. Okay. Gonna throw an offer. I think I've got someone in mind. And this guy goes by the name of Paul Pogba. I know, he just moved to Manchester City. And you may think it's hard to get him to move, but I'm willing. I'm willing to do it. Because this guy is an absolute legend. Amazing. He's valued at 60 million. So I'll offer 65 million. I know this is a lot for the beginning, but I really think Paul Pogba is worth it. He is amazing. I played with him in the Ultimate Team. Played with him in career mode. He's just a beast. With those 5-star skills, can shoot from anywhere. Found all you could in Spain. Transfer offer for Isco. Ooh, 36 million for Isco. I don't know how I feel about that. I'm gonna ask for 46 million. 10 more than you offered? But I really think Isco's 24 and he's 84 rated. He's good, so. You're not gonna play in the first team. Sorry, no. Simming this one. Okay, let's see what happens. Okay, we won 1-0. See? Told you guys, Isco is good. He scored a penalty right there. Okay. Oh, Ronaldo should be good, right? Okay, not ready, but should be soon. Is this the team that... I think that's the team that Neymar played for, right? I'm just gonna say 46 million. I mean, they're mad close. Just give me 3 million more and I'll be like, I'm good. Reject Paul Pogba. They reject Paul Pogba. Okay. Paulo Dybala. What do you guys think about him? I think he's decent. I think he would be an improvement for Karim Benzema. He may be lower rated, too lower rated, but he's only 22. And what's Karim Benzema, like 28? Something like that? I'm gonna give 53 million. Oh, I didn't do anything? Okay. 53 million. Let's go. Okay, central. Advance. Okay, do you think Ronaldo's ready? He's cleared. No? Okay. Yeah, 8 days probably hasn't passed. Yeah, I think this is the team Neymar used to play for before Barcelona, I think. Okay. Come on, boys. Let's get 3 points. Oh, wait, no. Let's get 3 points, boys. We can do this. Oh, lag. Just run past him. Okay. Chip him. Run past him. Run past. You can't, though. Okay.
For you today,
and my mic. And the mic fell. Give me a second or two.
We've seen good crowds. Big crowds at these matches, and that can only help the players.
And today it's Real Madrid versus
okay.
Santos.
Let's start.
Our referee is Wilson Guillermo-Sant.
Let's go.
This is the Real Madrid lineup.
We got young Fernandez, also known as Zidane. Come on, Mike, stop falling. I think this is. Yeah, this. Okay, now it'll stand. Come on, Marcelo.
Mike! Stop it!
Come on, come on, Luka. Come on. Gareth, get the ball! Stretch your legs out. You're a professional football player. See, he can stretch his legs out, but you can't. Come on, mate.
Shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark.
Go, run. Come on.
Trying to find a way through here. Probing away.
Mariano. You gotta keep it.
And it broke down.
Stupid Mike. Trying to regain possession. Mike, come on. You gotta stop falling. Oh, we got the ball back.
Into the attacking third.
Shoot from there, Fernandez.
An opposing defender probably said to him, go on, shoot. To actually, no, he hadn't got the technique to bury it from that distance.
He
had options left.
Shut up, Martin. Come on, Mike.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Okay, we fixed the mic.
He's threaded the path through, Dick.
I think we've solved the problem.
Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off time.
Okay, we've solved the problem. Okay. Let's go. If I overrun, give it to Daniel Carvajal. Gareth.
That's a turnover of possession here.
When we pass it to Gareth, he never receives it.
Looking good, this move.
Is that his fault or ours? I'm gonna say tis to make me look good. Yeah.
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken.
Come
down.
On. Run with it, Gareth. Run. Run like a beast.
Good.
That's not how
tackle.
You run like a beast. Hemes, show him how you run like a beast. Run, Hemes. Run. Run.
Well, here comes
run.
The support.
Run. Don't let anyone take the ball.
Shot off now.
He's blocked it.
Until they got that.
Don't think that would have gone in even if he hadn't blocked it, but
well, they're in good position here.
Say it would have. It makes me feel happier.
Modric.
Come on, Gareth. Gareth Bale. Don't stop! I have a sprint button on and you just stop for absolutely no apparent reason.
Spotted that well and intercepted.
Come on. Gareth, get the ball, mate! You don't have the pace of Mertesacker. You have the pace of Gareth Bale. You're supposed to be fast.
This is the name of the game at the moment. Quick tempo to the
come on, Pepe! Come on, mate!
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
No.
They've worked this attack very well. And it's a headed chance now.
Oh, that was so lucky.
With a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Well, what impact in this game we've had hasn't really come from Real Madrid.
Fernandez. Sorry, I don't know your first name, but Fernandez, run. Mariano. Give it to Luka Modric. And let him miss it. It's exactly how you win. It's exactly how you do it. Yeah.
It'll be a throw. No nonsense clearance from the defender. Marcelo. Good through pass.
Come on. Run. Run with it.
The cross coming in. Goalkeeper has
what? Why didn't Fernandez go and get it? The chemistry in the team is like less than two.
Tried to tackle here and he's done that. Very strong.
Come on, mate.
In this game are Real Madrid.
Run, mate.
Away.
Come on.
Trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
That was a foul, not a penalty.
A really threatening position
that was
too.
A free kick, not a penalty. Okay. And no card.
Rash, Alan, reckless.
Definite foul, Martin. It's a slight tackle, but
gotta be winning this, boys. Yes,
Carvajal.
Come on, don't let him get past you. Don't let him.
Try and get the ball back now.
Come on.
Rodriguez. That's an easy interception.
Come on.
The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Run with it, mate. Come on. Let's go.
Trying to find an opening.
Don't
panicking.
Let them score.
Defender do it.
Gareth, I know you're a defender. I know you used to be a defender. But I don't want you defending. You're a quality winger. Okay? Don't want you defending.
There's some potential in this move.
Ooh. That was filthy from Fernandez.
Toni Kroos.
And now the shot.
Okay, cross it.
And in goes the cross.
Ah, they got the ball
in
back.
The end, a bit of a waste.
Okay, halftime. Let's go. Run with it. Who is this? Fernandez, I think? No, I think this is Garrett. I think this is Rodriguez. Yeah.
Third and final group game. Toni Kroos. Here come Real Madrid.
Marcelo. Foul! Foul. That's a foul. Yellow card. Okay.
Decision, and the decision is yet.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any.
Pass it to Gareth.
Gareth Bale. And here's the shot.
Oh, narrow miss.
We're still level in this match.
Inches, if you can. It's actually a few yards, but if you convert it, inches. Oh, so close. Come on, guys. We got this. No, get it? Actually, we don't got this.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Come on, Toni Kroos. Give it to Mariano. Give it to James. You skied it! You've skied it! How have you skied that one? I did a low shot! You can't sky that one, mate! You can't do that to me. We can't score our bet. We don't score our, like, we have some amazing opportunities to score that should always be scored.
Chance to tell you about a confirmed transfer.
Come on,
Mats
slide. That was good.
Bayern Munich.
Yeah, and I think both parties will be absolutely delighted. I think he'll have a successful career at his new club. And
don't care about Mats Hummels.
I think that's money well spent.
Come on.
It is time for a substitution in this match.
Come on, mate. Let's go.
Foul by
foul. We gave him a foul. Anyone but the CPU, they would have tried to score that. And it probably would have gone in. Keylor Nava! Once again, you've saved the game!
The decision is a corner here.
Guys, you need to get him in anything. Ultimate team, career mode. He's a beast.
Found his teammate well.
I mean, you saw that save.
Rushing it here. Moving.
He's got his shot off now.
He's missed that.
Well,
he's actually missed.
Come because of that
no!
Reflection.
Never saved that. Oh my god, this guy is a legend. Absolute legend.
On EA Sports, we've got La Liga fixture coming up for
Marcelo.
Real Madrid. They'll be facing Real Sociedad away
come on.
From home.
Yeah, 3 points at stake. It's a big match for both.
To put them in front.
Come on. On the volley! So close! It was a beautiful hit. How has he saved that? Look at that volley! Oh my god. Come on. Luca hit it in. Not very good at. Ooh, what a touch.
Luka Modric with the cross. And he's in there with a header.
Hit the post!
Hit the post!
No, you're kidding me! How is that hit the post from that position? We are so unlucky. You've missed that.
Goal, actually.
I'm about to have a mental breakdown. There was an injury in every game we played, not the one we've simulated. I think we need to start. Usually you get injured when you simulate, not when you play. I think we need to start doing it the other way around. I think we need to sim more so we're not in risk of losing any more players. At least it wasn't a big player this time, like Ronaldo or Sergio Ramos, but still.
Good defending.
Come on, mate. Get it!
Just over 15
you can't be out-muscled there.
The break is definitely on. Got room to go on to
don't
goal.
Sweat against me. The computer almost sweat against me. That would just... I would want to sit in the corner and cry. Come on.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. They've coped with it well defensively. What?
No, you can't do this, mate. You just can't. Go get the ball. Use your puny little legs to run.
1-2, and having a little game of their own here.
It's clear it.
2 minutes played now. Well, there is an injured player, and
not from my team. Okay.
It is the referee.
I was going to scream if that guy was from my team.
Gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball.
Come on, let's run. Give it to Gareth.
Give.
Run. Run.
Run.
Run. Jump.
Chance to attack. Tackle here.
Defend!
Played on his feet, did well.
Pepe, you're supposed to be 88 rated! And he gets the ball back after you tackle him.
And it's the goalkeeper's ball. Quite.
Why tackle if you're just going to give it away instantly?
And the fourth official has held up the ball to say 4 more minutes.
Come on, Karim Benzema, get the ball!
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
About to explode from these passes.
He went well. Rafael Varane.
Okay, well, the game's over. And we drew. Okay. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please share, like, and subscribe. And I hope you have a fantastic day.